A guy like me should never be allowed to get in here in the first place. I know that. And I hate to stand here and try your patience like this, but either I'm dead right or I'm crazy.